Hopefully this could work as a hammer. Right.